took that hat off my head.
Hey, this is the front.
Mate, it's her attitude. She's got an attitude. And it's her keeping it real attitude. That's what it is. And,
I was wearing that hat.
She's a little hood rat girl.
What's that?
She's like a little ghetto hoe. Right, she's from the street, she's from the gutter, but she's up her own arse. But she's still from the fucking gutter.
I'm not being funny, right? But if I'd come in the middle of Big Brother, I would be so intimidated. I wouldn't even speak.
Well, that's what she
would be. I would be so nervous.
I'd be like, oh my god.
And she's sitting here lording
it. Yes, exactly. And she's trying to make her stand very quick and early on. And that's what's going to get her in trouble. Rich is trying to back her. I will not back down from that girl. I will more so push her to getting the attitude out of her and making her want to snap a bit. And Richard will back it all the way. And he's looking for some confrontation because he wants... portion, twist it around and make it seem like I'm saying something I'm not. And in doing that, he's trying to make everyone say, oh, look, Caesar's fucking being confrontational and that's being out of order because that's not a smart move. Mm. And in doing that, I won't back down from that. I will lash back. It's a silly move. Mm. Anyway. It's all fun and games.
Yeah.
As long as we've got food.
I wonder if
who knows?
It's been violent.
You should go now.
They just better not get to a bloody or whatever. Oh, it doesn't matter. I don't know. I'm just talking about new ones. Just what I look forward to tomorrow, see what happens.
Yeah, I know the place on the theme day. That's where the helicopter is.
Bloody hell. Our families are having a field day watching this. They're going to be going apeshit.
My mum's just getting up for work now.
Dumpski.
Do you think you can
hear me? Maybe.
Oh, I'm far better. Whatever.
You okay there, Caesar?
I'm all right, man. You know, as always, I'm on the edge. As always, I'm getting pushed out.
Yeah, good spanking in there.
What, in here?
No.
Oh, in the diary room. Yeah.
You doing okay, good night.
No. Right.
What was that?
It makes me sick also.
Have you noticed?
Yeah, I did actually. I thought it was funny. I thought it was quite funny at first.
No, it's gone past funny.
It's gone past funny because it's now got to serious.
It's now like making me serious. Mm. I want to vomit when I see it. I'm just like, ah.
Hmm. Mm. It is a bit creepy and it's going to backfire on me.
It doesn't matter how much. Even if I just liked you a tiny bit, or if I didn't like you at all, it's just like, just don't do that all the time.
Mm. Creepy.
It's like, just stop doing that. Have a bit of respect for the person who's like always spending time with them.
Mm.
No respect. That's what I can't stand. And I bet the camera zooms in on me every time he does it, because I'm like this.
Oh, yeah.
Like, what are you doing? Yeah, because anyone.
Yeah.
Like, spending a bit of time with someone, just don't disrespect that person. Just have a bit of fucking... A joke's a joke, you know?
Mm.
And that's it.
And it's gone more than a joke. And it's like, ooh, just stop doing that. Get off.
That girl's sleeping in the lounge room. She was just laying down across the blue chair.
On her own.
Talking to herself. I said, what are you doing when I went to the diary room? Actually, she was talking to her and her cameras or something. And I walked past and I was waiting at the time. And I heard her talking. I said, what are you doing? You're talking to yourself. She said, yeah, it's just like, I said, whatever. I said, go and talk in the diary room. You're going to talk to someone. And lay there and talk to yourself.
Joking. Mm. She's just lying there on her own.
Yeah, I think Leah's with her now. I came out and Leah was with her.
Thank God Leah's got a new leech. Listen, don't hang up about that shit. Just get on with it now and just do your business. Just get on with it now. As of tomorrow. Be yourself. Do
don't feel like you have to be around someone that you don't want to be around.
Yeah,
you know, it's your time here as well. Don't let anyone spoil it for you. You be around who you want to be around.
Like, pine over anymore and just be like, look, I'm just going to be whatever I want to be. You know, if you don't like something, just say it. If you do, then fine.
Exactly.
Be yourself.
Yeah. Like the other day, we all said our pieces and we all sorted it the same day. And that's the way it should be in this house. If you've got a problem with someone, you say it, but you sort it out again the same day. And then everyone moves on and gets on. Because it's a small house and we're all under each other's feet all the time. So you can't hide from people and you can't hide things because it'll just affect you more than anyone else if you have to bottle things up. And you shouldn't have to do that because this is your chance, this is your time in the house. So if you're having to stress because someone else is ruining it for you, that's not fair.
I can't be dragged down by...
Oh, don't let yourself be dragged down.
No, I won't. I won't.
Yeah, now you can see, just don't let yourself be dragged down. Which towel is that on the camera?
Pink one?
Yeah.
Fine.
Is it yours?
Yeah, I ran in.
Okay. Look at her. Why would you wear that? Disgusting.
Oh, God, funny
it's fucking sexual in this place.
Yeah, but I ran.
My mother's gonna be fucking vomited on the TV.
Babes, I wore a bunny rabbit out.
So. Oh, but listen.
That's on your entry. You're not coming in half.
Good night, Peter.
Oh, yeah.